Okay, after we finish allocation and apportion, so what we have to do now is to reapportion. Alright, so what is reapportion? So reapportion means that we have to eliminate the service department, and then all the costs we have to transfer to the production department. Alright, okay, so here the first one, service cost center, is actually they only provide service to the production. For example, the departments of service like maintenance department, stores department, canteen department, inspection and personnel department and other etc. Alright, next one, the service cost centers for the overhead. So this one we need to apportion to the production, because why? We are going to analyze only the manufacturing cost to only to production department, because the service do not produce an output. So how are we going to charge this cost to the each product that we produce, right? So here, because no production units pass through the service cost center, so it is necessary to apportion the service department cost to the production department. So here that, so all production costs including those service department are absorbed into the production department. So we are good. What we are going to do is to eliminate this one, okay, to make sure that the cost will be charged to the production department. Alright, so here reapportion of service cost centers overhead. So here this is the basically the basis for the secondary apportion or reapportion. Right, so we have to look at the nature of the department, right? So now we have to choose what is the best method or the best basis to eliminate the cost in the service department in order to transfer the cost to the production department. Alright, for the service department, we have to look on the question. If the question gives us the labor hours, then we can use the labor hours. But if they do not have the labor hours, we can use the maintenance of the wages. So next, what will be the stores? So the most logical, which is the number of material requisitions. The number of material requisition is actually refers to the number of we request and we purchase, and then how many times it goes to our store. So this one, it relates with the cost for that department. So if that department relate more on input and output from the store, so they will charge you more. Alright, so next one will be the weightage of the material issued if you do not have the number of material requisition. Alright, for the inspection department, the most suitable basis is number of inspection. Right, how many times that we inspect? If we inspect more, then the cost will be more. Or number of the production employees. And the last one is for the personnel department. Personnel departments normally based on the number of employees. Alright, the basis chosen should be one of the most that reflect the usage of the service by the production department. Alright, so it will reflect the production department that the most suitable usage for the service. Okay, now we continue with our reapportion exercise. We use the same exercise that we did before, and then we continue to use the same table. Alright, okay, according to the question that they asked us to calculate, the first win is allocation, we already did in our exercise, this exercise, and then apportion, we already apportion. Alright, and then now what we have to do is to reapportion. Okay, reapportion of the service using repeated distribution. Alright, so what we are going to do now is to reapportion using the repeated distribution. Okay, come, we are going to have a look on the continuation of the example. Alright, so this is from our previous example. Okay, we have this kind of figure, which is cutting, machining, finishing, and then we have the store and maintenance. So what I have said earlier, these two departments we are going to eliminate. Why we are going to eliminate? Because they do not produce an output. So we should these two departments, we should have no cost, right? So what we have to do, what we have to do with 32,270 and 83,730, we have to eliminate and to become this one to become zero. So what we have to do, number one, we have to eliminate store, alright, store first. Alright, so how to eliminate store? The cost is 32,270. So how, what are we going to do? So reapportion of store. Just like what we understand, what is the most suitable basis to apportion for the store. Alright, have a look back on the question. Okay, so the question state that for the store, okay, the best suitable basis is actually based on the number of requisition. So 120 will divided by 200. For machining, 50 divided by 200. Finishing, 20 divided by 200. And this department we don't have, because this is the department that we would like to eliminate. And then the maintenance will be 10 over 200. Okay? So have a look back. How are we going to calculate? Okay? So have a look here. So what we have to do here, come back again. Alright, so we take back our basis just now and then times with this figure. Okay, so the same thing, this one, the portion, and then times with this one, and then the portion of finishing, and this is the portion of maintenance department. Okay, so here, after we finish for the store department here, based on the number of material requisition, we have to look at the maintenance department. As we know, the maintenance department, that the best basis in this question is the maintenance hours. Alright, have a look for the maintenance hours. Alright, so here maintenance hours is 2000 divided by 4000. This department, 1000 divided by 4000. This department, 600 divided by 4000. And then 400 divided by 4000. Alright, now we are going to have a look back for our exercise here. So here, we finish already this one, stores. Okay, this one. And then now reapportion of the maintenance. So we take back, this is the basis, and then times with the 83. So where's the 83 come from? Which is this one. So how to get this one? So this figure plus with this one. Okay, the first department just now, we only have this one figure, which is, this is the total cost for the store. So only we took 32,270. But now for the maintenance, we have, this is the original one, and then we already got 1613 from the reapportion before. So this is our total. So we are going to times with 85343. This one also, the maintenance hours for the machining department, and then times with this figure. And then this one also, the basis of the maintenance hours time with this one, and then followed by the this department. Okay, so now we move on to the reapportion of stores. Alright, so why we stores? Because this, we still have the figure. This one we have, we already eliminate, become zero. But now when this department give back to this department, so the store department will get 8534. So the 8534 we have to times with this one. We have to eliminate the 8534. So this is the number of material requisition, which is the same basis that we used before. Right now we times with 8534. Same thing with this one, same thing with this one, and same thing with this one. And here, already zero, but this one, we already give back to the maintenance department. So they have 4 to 7. So what they have to do is minus 4 to 7 to become 0. Okay, so what they have to do here, maintenance, use the maintenance hours. So this is get from the maintenance hours basis and then times with 4 to 7. Take from this figure. This one also the same, this one also the same, and this one also the same. So here, 42, suppose this one is already 0, but this one you give back to the store department. So, the store department, 42, we eliminate 42. How to get 42? So, we bring down the figure. Okay? So, here, the same basis of material requisition times with 42. The same thing here and the same thing here. Same also with this one. All this one, we follow the basis before. Okay? So, now we move on to the lower part. Okay, alright, just now is 42, now we move on. Alright, since 42 we divided here, so this department still get 2 ringgit. Okay, how to eliminate the 2 ringgit? So we have to deduct 2 ringgit, so now become 0. The 2 ringgit we have to reapportion here. So reapportion here, the 2 ringgit using what method? Maintenance hours. Alright, sorry. Maintenance hours. Okay, so after we do everything, okay, what we have to do is we have to plus here from the top until here, okay, to get this one. This one you don't need to calculate, you don't have any benefit on doing it. If you don't write also, it's also can. So, this one also the same thing. You have to add up from the top to get 19,257. And this one also the same. Add from the top until you get 196,149. Okay? So, basically, it shows that in this department, so we only have the 3 production department, which is cutting, machining, and finishing. Okay, that's all.